Yanchen. Yanchen was born on 29 August 1905. He is highly considered as the greatest hockey player for all of the time with the present day. Major Yanchen was very impressive by scoring his goals in Olympic in the year 1928, 1922 and 1926, and in the era where the Indian hockey was stagnant and was not so much developed as it is today. He was also known as the Wizard. His superb ball control, his performances in match, and he has scored more than 400 goals during his international career, which is not so easy for any of the players till the present day.
Thank you.